Purdue student engineers have created a solution to skyrocketing gas prices. A solar-powered car that gets the equivalent of 2,200 miles per gallon.
I think that gets a lot of visibility and gets a lot of people talking and thinking, hey, you know, the electric car is the next best thing. And due to the pure efficiency of the vehicle itself, it's what we're going to start seeing in the future, no doubt.
The Solaritas commuter car recently claimed the Urban Concept Championship in the Shell Eco Marathon.
Really, before we went to the race, we had absolutely no testing. The night before, we finally got it running, took it out on the road. But, you know, that's part of the fun, part of the challenge.
Purdue Solar Racing Team won the 2010 championship with a track-bound experimental vehicle that got nearly 5,000 miles per gallon.
Getting the real-life experience and having the dedication, a lot of our members and a lot of the team members, the students here, spend more time on the car, myself included, than in actual classwork, for better or for worse. But it's fun. It's fun and it's rewarding.
With headlights, turn signals, brakes, suspension, two trunks, and seat belts, the $90,000 prototype can be street legal. The solar panels generate so much juice they threaten to overload the car's batteries. To consume the excess electricity, the team is looking to add next year air conditioning and neon underglow lighting. Who says being green can't be comfortable and stylish? At Purdue University, I'm Jim Shank.